Father, thank you for the privilege to celebrate Andrew and Sydney tonight. We're so grateful, God, for your drawing power. God, for the confidence and the affirmation that you have put in both of their hearts. And God, we ask your hand upon them to bless them and to guide them. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
20 on high, 75, 75, 75, just to see if I'm dead or alive, dead or alive, dead or alive.
Andrew, the long-awaited day is finally here. I'm so grateful God placed you in my life 5 years ago. We've experienced mountains and valleys, and I'm continuously amazed at your love and patience for me. I vow to always support your spontaneous trip ideas and be your forever shotgun rider. I vow to fight for us throughout all life's battles that are thrown our way. I vow that I will always choose you every day for the rest of our lives. I am so excited for this new journey we are about to embark on. You're the love of my life, and I promise to encourage you, cherish you, and respect you for the rest of my life.
It's worn down like the rest of us, but that's a quick coat of paint. I'm doing buck 20 on ice, 75, 75, 75.
Sydney, I know you woke up this morning the exact same way I did. I know the nerves, the anxiousness, and the excitement about today. I know everything's going by really, really quickly, but I just hope you slow down and enjoy everything that's going on. I cannot wait to see you. I cannot wait to experience this day with you. I cannot wait to experience this life with you. I look forward to not only what today brings, but what every single day brings after this one and everything that we're going to get to do together. And I can't wait to see you.
Yeah, I just need some four-wheel isolation. Cause Lord knows I can't afford that vacation. And you can't see the skyline from the basement. Yeah, you always remind me. Yeah, you always remind me.
Beautiful.
Love you.
That was great.
I'm sorry.
Way to go, Dad.
I'm sorry. Did anybody get that?
I love you.
I love you. You look great.
Thank you. Do you look at me at all?
Mm-hmm.
You look like so handsome.
We ain't supposed to do that yet.
Well, we're married.
Well, we are that.
We're technically married.
You all right?
No. I love you.
I love you.
You all right? Did you even look at my dress?
I did.
Did you see the back?
Yeah, you were going to trip on that.
No, I'm not. I have a pin. All right. You look so nice.
Thank you.
At a certain speed on the interstate, everything looks the same. The blurry green helps me meditate when everything's always changing. I'm doing buck 20 on ice, 75, 75, 75, just to see if I'm dead or alive, dead or alive, dead or alive. Cause I know I got you, and you know you got me. We got everything we need.
You like
it?
Love it.
Thank you so much.
I took a ride down the boulevard to see where we used to hang. It's worn down like the rest of us, but that's a quick
coat of paint. Love you. You like it? Thank you,
Mama. Cause I know I got you, and you know you got me. We got everything we need. We got everything we need. I know I got you.
some four-wheel isolation. Cause Lord knows I can't afford that vacation. And you can't see the skyline from the basement. Yeah, you always remind me. Yeah, you always remind me.
Sydney, I receive you.
As God's gift to be my wife.
As God's gift to be my wife.
I will love and support you always.
I will love and support you always.
I will pray and care for you through sickness and health.
I will pray and care for you through sickness and health.
I will pray with you and for you.
I will pray with you and for you.
I will encourage you until death separates us.
I will encourage you until death separates us.
To you, Sydney.
To you, Sydney.
I commit my faithfulness.
I commit my faithfulness.
Sydney, I give you this ring.
Sydney, I give you this ring.
As a reminder of my unconditional love.
As a reminder of my unconditional love.
Of my pure love for you.
Of my pure love for you.
And my awareness of God's value of you and our marriage.
Of my awareness of God's value to you and our marriage.
In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
By the authority given to me as a minister of the gospel, as your pastor, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Dance with me under the diamonds. See me in the breath in the cold.
It's my privilege to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Andrew Hillis.
You say that I won't lose you, but you can't predict the future. So just hold on like you will never let go. Yeah, if you ever move on without me, I need to make sure you know.
So while, 'cause we were young and unsure, with love on the line.